Hey guys, you're Worker Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 18 loop talk mode, where we're continuing on from the last episode of the actual career mode, not what you saw on Thursday. No, that was something different, wasn't it? Oh boy, wasn't that something different? I don't regret what I did. I don't care. What I did needed to be done. What I did needed to be said. What I said needed to be heard. And to be heard, sometimes you gotta be controversial. Sometimes you have to be willing to say things other people don't have the balls to say. And I said those things. Regardless of what other people may think. It's my opinion. In fact, that's a lot of people's opinion. A lot of people would actually agree with me. Or have probably been unsure of how to get that message across. My friends, I am here for you. That is a lovely goal, by the way. I'm here for you. Go watch that video. Go like it. Go share it. It's not monetized, so I'm not getting paid. I don't care. Money is not the goal of this, of that video. The goal of that video is to improve Liverpool, to make Liverpool better in the long run.
So pleased because I reckon he feels his team could go on and win this. And Liverpool are in front.
Sometimes you just have to make sure your voice is heard. That's all I was doing, making sure my voice was heard.
And he could get away here.
Now it's Dybala played in.
Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Now Sadio Mane.
That's a nice bit of skill, but
not trying to catch this cross. Punched it away. Silva. Joel Matty. Can go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Pritchard. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Joel Matty.
Shan.
Salah. Mane. It's in.
Oh, beautiful. 2-0. Keeper almost kept him out, but Sadio Mane makes it 2.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that.
Didn't even hit the keeper. My mistake.
Goal for Liverpool.
And now Thompson. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Taking on the defenders.
Has to score.
It was an opportunity, really. In the end, way off target with that place shot. Joel Matty.
Klein.
Mohamed Salah.
Salah.
Back out of the bar.
Off the bar. But Mane is there to make it 3. Because everybody else was asleep.
scoring in any game is worthy of celebration.
You know, you can only go off of what I see here.
He is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Leave two Norwich players just standing there practically doing nothing. And they see the ball is coming to Mane with no goalkeeper there. And yet their reaction is like, don't really care if we lose this match. Yeah, it'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
Sadio Mane. Neatly intercepted. Oh, it's true. He's got his shot off now.
Oh my god, are they throwing this match? What the hell? There's the situation with Mane. Now that. Practically passing it to the most deadly striker in the league at the moment. In game, Paulo Dybala.
Very well taken.
Next time, won't they don't you try putting the ball in the net yourselves? Well, if you're desperate to lose. Man does not need help reaching 40 goals, but he will take
one team really hold their game today.
Which they're practically gift wrapped and handed to him on a silver platter.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Came in with a challenge. It's Salah now. Pritchard. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. That's a wonderful tackle.
To the man.
Salah now.
Salah.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Salah. It was almost a goddamn penalty.
Here we'll see what they can manage.
He missed me by mere inches.
We knew he wasn't the game started.
Otherwise, I would have been going to the spot.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen.
I think
we've been. Effective and got on the score sheet as well.
Yeah. My mistake. I was going to say Dybala. Mane would get preference over Dybala because Mane has two goals. Sure, Dybala had two goals as well.
Daniel Klein.
Robertson.
That will be the goalkeeper's ball.
That. Not bad.
The opposition's defensive line. So that is the referee blowing the half-time whistle. And the scoreline looks promising for Liverpool. Liverpool looking to get another home victory here. Well, we went to the second half rings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half time. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Pritchard. Coutinho. It's looking good, this move. That's a wonderful tackle. Nice return pass. Salah now.
Salah.
The opposition backpedaling a little bit.
It's in.
For the corner.
Coming off the pitch.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe the substitution will hold the key. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there.
Robertson. Ooh, can you imagine if that went in? That would have been an absolute great goal. Maybe if I was a just over a little bit more. It would have ended up in the market.
Manchester City have gone in to get him, and they've got him.
You know.
Out in front of goal. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Almost scored.
But no, we had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Let's say a good kick. Matter. Yes.
Goalkeeper's going to collect the ball for a goal kick. Just a little nudge.
Yeah, next match, Manchester City. It's going to be. That's going to be good.
It's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Norwich City's next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match. And I
attacking now. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Well, they're going to shuffle the pack a bit now. And in it goes. Cleared away by the defender. Oh, he's through.
Mane.
Oh, it's got to be. And a goal! Three!
And Sadio Mane completes his hat-trick.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. He's
24 goals this season. Which is just hilarious when you consider Rodaibala is one away from 40.
Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin.
It's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but they...
Full scoring it. Yeah, that's not the right word.
It could be it.
Proportion, sorry.
Line save. Surely. Against the frame of the goal in the end.
Yeah, I think he took the keeper by surprise actually by going for goal from that kind of angle.
Really? Isn't this scoring another goal? Because why the hell not? At this point.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Thompson. It's not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation.
A quick break. Needs to stay cool now. He's in now.
He's knocked it out of play, the defender.
Didn't exactly get the cross to the desired location. But at least that one earned me a corner.
Good chance. Poor effort. Easy save.
Yeah, you
surprised
can see the manager.
He's livid
with his spurred in what was a great chance.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now. Thompson.
Okay, let's play goal on.
The added time is 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Nelson Oliveira. Looking for a through ball. A real chance here.
Oh, bollocks. Really? Right at the end of the game, I lose my clean sheet. Brilliant.
Well, look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
There we are, final whistle. Well, and now the shot! He kept...
I'll say what everybody's thinking. That was bullshit. I can't believe you did that. Yo. So it all doesn't it? .22 points. Wait, 15 games left? So that's 45. So still a few matches to go, but almost there. Let's see, is next on the card.
Well, tension in
the second match. Hasn't
it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV.
Join us. City's,
Hi there, everybody. Delighted to
well,
have you along.
Well, they don't seem so scary when they're miles away from any sort of title challenge.
Now we're going to think of that season 2013-14. It's the first time since the late 70s that these two clubs had been head-to-head, really going for the title on the last day. It was City's celebration at the end of it all, but Liverpool have got a chance to pay back today.
Yeah, and Liverpool back in the big time. That's helped them recruit better players, so they'll feel they're in with a good shout here.
Interesting. Considering his injury. Pritchard.
And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Threads it through. Dybala with a chance.
Foul! Foul! That was a foul!
Could be dangerous.
That's some BS right there. I don't know how that was not given as a foul.
Not Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
Consistent refereeing, ladies and gentlemen. Consistent refereeing. Consistently bad refereeing, I should specify, of course.
He didn't get it.
Yeah, I thought he was optimistic going for goal there.
Has anyone ever heard one rule for or one another rule for the rest? Because that seems to apply here.
The last couple of decades. Disappointing league table for them.
Well, I had them down as title challengers.
They did an exact similar challenge to me down the other end of the pitch. But that was fine. I do a similar challenge and down my end of the pitch. They get a free kick!
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
You can't make this shit up. Except if you're EA Sports.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, and read it. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Coutinho, it's a certain goal.
There we go. Screw you, Man City, and screw your bullshit referee who's in your pocket. It. Referees don't win matches. Players and skills do.
The scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
I have the better players. I have more skill.
It's Liverpool ahead. Kevin De Bruyne. On the attack here. Slipped his man. Wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Now Sadio Mane, Coutinho, it's Mane.
Can they foul me? No. Nine the symbol to indicate the referee play advantage.
Well, that's good defense.
Well done. I'll take that.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Fernandinho. Some potential in this move. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker. It was made too easy for him.
Shot up! Straight out the goalkeeper, Karius. He could be in. It's a shot now! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed.
Coutinho. Why did you... I didn't... Oh, the frustration is real.
Corner's taken. Not able to take full advantage of the... Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time... got the better of it.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but well, that goal, he had other ideas.
It's Isco. Incisive pass. Salah.
2-0. Thank you very much.
Off the back of defenders.
Couldn't
miss from there. Well, the keeper had
no chance. Armour helps Spain.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Kevin De Bruyne. Kyle Walker. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Fernandinho! That's great work by the goalkeeper. It's often the fullbacks who drive them forward in wider areas, Liverpool. They're aiming for Coutinho with the cross. Very comfortable for the keeper. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Half time. Halfway through another match. Halfway through another victory.
Okay, good first half in the second period, which is now underway. Fouled by the Manchester City player. Coutinho. Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Fine.
Well,
go.
Swung in by the
back. In. Header it back. Not literally.
Pressure is on. He is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Read the intentions of the opposition.
I said, header it back, I meant header it back into the middle. Back as in backwards. Tillmans! Ooh, I thought the deflection might help it into the net. I was hoping that suggested substitution would have been for Coutinho, because he is the one with the lowest stamina, so he'll come off for Adam Lallana. He's going to see the pair of substitutes on himself.
It's the attacking midfield player who's coming off now, Alan.
Yeah, and it's been a good game.
We don't need...
He's used the ball well.
You match off in full.
But it's rather skewed off his head.
All time. We all have lives to get on with. I can't stay recording this episode all day because I have two more to record. And if I leave them until later, I will forget.
Now this is an interesting attack. Lallana! Terrific stop! Corner now for Liverpool. Corner played into the middle. It's broken down and they'll have to try again.
Ha.
Sadio Mane in the centre.
Salah!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. They can be quick on the break now. Adam Lallana. He's cut that out well, well read. Kevin De Bruyne. There's some potential in this move. Dybala. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Could be dangerous.
Chan.
And he keeps possession with that header. Mohamed Salah. And here's the shot.
Salah.
Decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Down to a teammate. Well, that, look at Dybala. A try one now. And there it is for
3-0. That will surely seal all 3 points.
As it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Mohamed Salah.
Kevin De Bruyne. Deal done. We've had confirmation that this move will go through.
They have, and for the flag concern, I think he'll just be pleased that it has.
I'm sure Batshuayi hopes that's not his actual future. With all due respect to Watford.
Aguero in the middle.
Batshuayi would be like... Really? I can't do better than... Watford? What are you saying? On the other day, he went out alone to Dortmund in the,
We've got to get rid of the ball somehow, otherwise they're in trouble. What we're looking at here is a manager thinking, can't be so vulnerable in a wide area. He's going to change it.
Circle of chaos that was the transfer goal round between Arsenal, Dortmund and Chelsea.
That's the way to turn.
That's Aubameyang, Arsenal, Giroud, Chelsea. And as I said, Batshuayi at Dortmund. It's like they all swapped strikers.
Well, This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Free kick given. And it is very late in the day here. Takes on the shot. That's a magnificent try.
That was way too close.
Magnificent free kick goal.
Yeah, he got plenty of power and dip on it, didn't he?
They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, the last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.
Pretty standard 3-0 win. So yeah, thanks for watching. Oh, enjoy it. Smash the like button if you did. It's very new. And until next time, I'll be off. Have a very, very nice day. Peace.